The H3 team is really about, you know, all this new talent, all these new skaters coming together and forming one team, you know, pulling it off. Even if we're not skating together at the same time, same place, we're on the same team, you know, we know, we talk to each other, what kind of tricks we're learning, you know. Everybody knows that everybody's learning tricks, you know, and it makes everybody just that much more fired up about going out and busting an extra an hour, you know, on the street or the ramp, you know, just for themselves and also so they can call out Mike Tarnowski and say what a rad trick they just busted, you know. And that's a lot about what the H3 team is about.
Park. I love this park. This ramp is good, but it's a little bit small for me because I like big ramps. I like ramps with big vertical on them. So.
Okay, who's gonna go to Andy's?
Intricate tricks are something, you know, you should want to learn it because it's really fun making something that's just really difficult. Start doing a trick, you know, you get it wired and then you start using the trick, you start styling it, you start traveling it and launching it and flying around. It's like you're not skating anymore, you're just flying around. It's just the best feeling there is.
We'll be right back.
skated for about an hour and then busted up four of them twists in a row. He did four of them. I was just going, Jesus Christ. You know, David Nielsen, he's been with the team now for a while. He was one of the first, you know, really good vertical amateurs that we got on the team.
I was doing this one big hand rowing, and it is big, and I say big, and I mean big. And I was shacking my shit, and I tried to save my manhood, and then I put my hand down to save myself, and I landed on my hand and cracked my wrist, and then I fell on my head in the plants, and then I was just bombed.
Nope, we didn't even rest the lens, chillin'.
The vertical skating in this video,
why?
But the street skating was beyond. Okay.
Why?
What about Houston?
Hey,
what
hey,
do you
hey.
Mention Houston? Do you hear something?
Why?
It's Danny, I think.
What's he doing now?
Levin!
sorry, the video's all done. Anyways, street skating.
Give me
a... No. The vertical skating was the greatest. This thing's filed.
Tony, you're not getting any part of the video?
Talk to the director.
Mike! Mike!
Hey, Danny, what's up?
I want to get a part of the video.
Hey, look, man, the video's already done. It's all done. There's no more room in it, so maybe you can be in the next one. But if you need to order something, talk to Tony.
Well, watch this.
Holy crap.
You think you're going to part of the video?
Well, I don't know, Dan. It's supposed to be over, but I'll tell you what.
It's 8 to 7 in your suit to heaven. Make some more coffee, it's almost 11. I think that your gold card expired, but you can get a piece off that young girl you just hired.
It's fun to make up new tricks. Anyone can learn anything they want. It's all in your head. You just gotta spend time on it.